You've got to climb Mount Everest to reach the Valley of the Dolls. It's a brutal climb to reach that peak. You stand there, waiting for the rush of exhilaration, but it doesn't come. You're alone. And the feeling of loneliness is overpowering. I never meant to start that climb. I took the first step the day I left New England and headed for New York. It wasn't easy to leave that wonderful old house. I wanted a marriage like Mom and Dad's, but not yet. First, I wanted new experiences, new faces, new surroundings. Lawrenceville would be there forever.